to Untold Stories number 4. Do you want to say it?
Oh, I was waiting this time for you.
Corona Trials. And that tree is dead.
Corona trees.
Corona trees. They're trees that grow cheap, crappy beer.
Hey, Corona's not...
It's not totally cheap. Oh, it might not be totally cheap, I guess. I never got what people saw in it. Oh, that was the other chest with the full set of iron armor. I knew it was around here somewhere. I just can't remember.
Oh, yeah.
So we got that as backup. It has arrows in it still, too, I think.
That's good. I got new pants. Fire protection 3.
Yeah. Got some boots with the same and some Depth Strider.
And then we got potions.
Repaired. Yeah, we got potions. We each got 24 minutes worth of fire protection. So we might die, but at least we won't burn to death, right?
Yeah, yep. Should we take it before we...
Oh, I'm taking it right now. I'm not screwing around with this.
All right. So keep going the way that we were going, right? Towards the side?
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking. I mean, we were making some progress, so...
Okay, I'm getting a phone call. All right. Go on without me.
Oh, no. Oh, no. Oh, Kit, hang up your phone. I'll protect you. he'll be fast, I promise. If he's not, I will never speak to him again. We're going to break this freaking spawner right here because we only need one of these. God dang it. Okay. I think there might be a better way to do this. But I'm doing it the stupid way, so... We're committed to the stupid way now. I saw that pigman, and now I don't see him, and now I'm... Okay, there he is. I was a little nervous about that. Okay. And... Down. Good. Because we only need one of those. Completely. Total. Let's go make sure Kit's alive. Kit's alive. Wow. When he phone calls hard. Okay. He's able to phone call and keep himself alive, so... I don't know if I really should go on without you, but we've got potions. Oh, boy. Don't just fire wildly, Kit. You're going to hit a pig man. All right. I feel like what he wants me to do is go on, because the way he was jumping and shooting. I don't know, guys. Vote for what I should do at www.shouldweleavekitbehindorgoonwithouthim.com. Let America decide. There we go. We got rid of the blaze spawner. That's what caused us trouble last time. Kit got down here without his bow. In case you didn't see, you can go visit his video from the previous episode. Don't know what number it is, because we've recorded a lot today. But you would be able to see all about how things went bad last episode. And
it's probably 16 or 17.
17, 18. I think it was 18.
16. Oh, yeah, it was.
I think this is 19, actually.
Whoa. Yeah, that's the thing that did it.
Oh, God. Oh, you startled me. Oh, that gas spawner is spinning up.
Of course it is. Oh, sorry about that. My wife called and was like, hey, you want food? I'm like, yeah, I want food. Just give me a burrito thingy. And they're like, what? There's no burrito thingy. Oh! I was like, well, get me whatever. Whatever. I don't care. Ah!
There's no burrito thingy, Kit. I'm going to McDonald's.
Well, give me anything that looks like a burrito.
There's diamonds down here, Kit.
Ooh, they're trapped, I bet.
Yeah. Oh, my God. Would you please go up the ladder?
Break it. Ah! I got your back. There you go.
I did that in such a stupid way. I could have gotten us both killed during that. Thank you for having my back, Kit. You are an invaluable teammate.
I figured since half the time of this episode I was on my phone, might as well.
I don't even know if I'd call it half the time. I would call it like 2 minutes, and you were actually... Oh, my God. What is... Oh, my God. Oh, my God. Those big slimes hit. Oh, they hit so hard.
Ooh, there's a chest over there.
Yeah. And there's a slime spawner up above. You got to watch out for that guy because he hurts your body.
Well, don't let it hurt your body.
Easier said than done, man.
We can break this one, right?
Yeah. Yeah, you can break every magma cube spawner you see from now until the end of time. Why don't you worry about those guys that are on you, and
Ooh.
I will deal with...
Ooh,
well, maybe I
okay.
won't.
Okay.
Yeah, because you got creeper, too.
Okay, we're creeper. Hey, magma cube.
Okay, I'm going to go up for the spawner now.
Okay.
Maybe. Gone.
How are we doing? We got 3 minutes.
Cool. 3 minutes to what?
Fire resist is gone.
Oh, good call.
Alright, checking that. Good stuff.
Good stuff? What kind of good stuff?
We got picks and swords and equipment.
Is it all iron?
Yes, all iron. Efficiency 3, I'm breaking 3 pick.
When is Render gonna treat us like we deserve to be treated? Because I don't trust this one diamond block over here for a second.
You know? Oh, that's what you mean. Yeah.
Yeah.
I don't know.
Not even a little. I kind of don't even want to go for it because I feel like it's going to be a trap.
Oh, man. Did you come up here?
No, not yet. I'm right behind you. I'm right behind you.
Oh, I used my shield.
And it kept you alive, didn't it?
Shield's blocked. Yeah, by shield, I of course mean carrot.
Oh. Oh. Oh, my God. Shields block something like 100% of creeper blasts now.
Yeah, oh, man. This is not great.
Yeah, I see that.
Stop it. Stop it. Oh. Okay.
Wow. We need to shut that down immediately. That guy does not want to die.
Oh, no, don't.
Oh, my
God.
Don't
do a thing.
Kit.
Okay,
oh
that looks
okay.
hard to get to.
That custom mob there is brutal.
Oh. Okay. Oh, hey, stop it.
We gotta find it. We gotta find it right now.
Man, all these things.
I see it. I see it.
Oh.
Yep. God dang it. God dang it. Oh, I'm getting back. I'm getting back, because I'm gonna die.
Got that one.
Okay.
Got that one.
Wow! Kit just performed professional archery, people. You should go to his channel. And you should see how professional that was, because oh my god, that was like just guys dying left and right.
You know, sometimes I decide to do good. That looks brutal to get to. How are we supposed to get to that thing?
These custom mobs drop Frostwalker 2 boots.
Not worth it.
Or books.
Frostwalker's the worst.
Oh, they drop cake!
Oh.
And nether quartz.
Okay, cake is actually good.
Oh my god, everything they drop is good. And projectile protection! Oh my god, I love it so much.
Get out of here.
Get
out of here, gas.
We gotta light this up, though.
I was trying to light it up. It's actually pretty lit. I wonder if that's...
Oh, this party is lit.
20 seconds of... By the way.
20 seconds?
Yep.
Okay, why don't we... Yeah, I've got 12. Why don't we re-up? Well, I'm gonna re-up. You can do whatever you want.
I'm gonna live on the wild side.
Man, it really bums me out that I can't ever reflect. I'm gonna go for the wool.
Oh, good luck.
Just cover me.
Oh, there's
from...
a treasure chest underneath it. Oh.
Cover me from guys. Cover me from bad people who want to take our wool away.
Okay.
The wool belongs to Woolandia.
Woolandia, pride.
Oh, for the love of Jeff.
Really? Really? More.
I got
you, dude, up there. Just get out of here.
Thank you. Okay. Alright, I'm gonna go. I will cover you if you wanna go visit Woolandia.
Ooh. Ooh. Okay, maybe we might need to set up a breathing area first.
You think?
A little breathing room. Alright. I'm off. Wish me luck.
Good luck!
Oh, that's not good.
Oh my god, I can't aim. Oh my god, Kit! I'm doing so bad!
Well, thanks for all the help!
I know! Oh, you escaped. Okay, god, I am so bad. I am so sorry. I can't hit this guy to save my life, or to save your life. Why am I not hitting him?
Let's do the GTFO thing. Let's do that so hard.
Let's do that? Are we doing that? Okay.
Yeah.
Let's GTFO.
Yeah, I think that's a thing.
Let's GTFO 5.
Don't go the way I did.
Where did you go?
Falling. I fell.
Are you already kind of quite a ways back?
Yeah.
I feel like I see a zombie following you.
I would suggest just the booking it.
Okay.
Oh, on a scale from 1 to 10, booking it's a good idea. Oh, I'm at the front already. Wow.
Wow, okay.
That was way easier to get back than I thought it would be. Okay, I'll kind of clear the area for you.
Fine. I'm just kind of checking some loot on my way out. The zombie dropped the sword. I was hoping maybe it would be halfway decent, but of course it was just more trash. Because this is how highly Render thinks of us. Gives us
trash
one diamond
everywhere.
That's most likely trapped. You know? Right?
In this area?
I know. There is more treasure here, so we should probably come back and get it at some point, but we're GTF in the O, right?
Yeah.
Where are you, by the way?
You're
over there.
A little bit.
Yeah.
Okay, so it looked like there's stuff.
But we did
there's
get the red
a lot
wool.
Of stuff. Oh, behind you, by the way.
Yeah, no, we were friends. We had a disagreement.
Oh, I'm sorry. It happens sometimes.
That went really well, actually.
Yeah. What are we at in time?
If you're going by fire resist potions, 13 minutes, roughly.
Sweet. Yeah.
Probably
that,
less.
That's about right, actually. should we...
Well,
I guess...
Why don't we run this back to the monument? Oh, actually, do you have any inventory at all?
Yeah.
Not really?
Some.
Right, I'm going to grab a couple of pieces out of this chest here. Oh, boy. Oh, you have more than I thought. Okay.
Yep, that's it.
Okay. There we go.
Okay, and... Oh!
I think
we know where the transition is. Right?
Yeah, we were talking about this off camera, guys, and we think we figured it out. You want to tell them, or should we have it be a surprise after we place the wool?
Let's have it a surprise.
And I don't think we even need to cut because we want to run the wool back, and where we think the transition is really close. It's dangerous out here. There's another zombie villager if you want to try for more carrots.
Oh.
Kit, just run. Kit, just... Aww. Oh, they're blowing up.
You said more carrots. You said the bird.
Just run. Oh, my God.
You shouldn't distract me with more carrots.
Oh, boy.
Oh. Do you know what I like? How I haven't died whenever I've been holding this carrot.
It's a good
Besides
carrot.
All the times that I have died.
Well, we're not counting those, obviously.
Yeah, those ones don't count.
Yeah.
Because I was holding the carrot.
Primeval wood is straight across. Yeah.
Yeah.
We've ran this path so many times, but so many times we've come this way for all kinds of stuff. Oop.
I was about to say, I could have sworn that you were there with me whenever we
usually with you. Usually. Well, I'm there in body, but not necessarily mind. I don't know what that means. We didn't find a single emerald in there.
Oh, I'm sure we'll go back.
Yeah. There might only be a single emerald in there, though, too.
Oh, we can check and see how many are in there.
We can, very easily.
Yeah, we have the technology.
We do. So, I mean, that went pretty well this time. I kind of expected a longer fight, but we did, like, beeline toward the wool because we knew where it was. So. I'm just going to dump this chest down by the monument, pick it up later. Those guys there dropped cake.
Okay.
Like, I think we need more of those guys to drop more cake.
But they're scary.
They weren't so bad. All right. So look at that. Red wool. You want to do the honors?
Sure.
I believe I placed the lime last episode or whatever color it was. Nice. I like when they work like they're supposed to. Yeah. That was
So there's four of those and then one of those.
Wow, we really only have five wool left, don't we?
Wow.
And
we're booking through this.
It looks like there are two emeralds in that area, so.
That area was pretty big.
Yeah.
It's one in the brown, there's one in the white.
Two in the light gray, two in the regular gray, and one in the black.
And then we have to search the yellow.
Yeah. I don't even remember where the yellow was. Was it the Aurora Valley? No, that's not the Aurora Valley. Wait, it'll say right here. Primeval Woods. Oh, of course it's the Primeval Woods, the biggest one in the entire map. Huge. Okay, let's go to the place where we think the transition.
Might be.
Yeah.
This way.
Yeah. Yeah, we were having a little talk about it, and the proximity of this shortcut to the monument.
And of course, I missed the walkway.
And the walkway that's already here. We didn't make this walkway out of lily pads.
Which we could probably make it better.
Could. We totally improve on this half-assery.
Yeah. And the fact that you can run in here. See what I mean by it? It's perfect.
It kind of is. It's just, I mean, except for all the freaking zombies.
Well,
once that place is safe, I think that is totally the way to do it. In the meantime, though, not taking that kind of chance. Oh, we're going to push each other off the edge.
We're not going to take that.
Creepers in this section are just, they're outstanding. They're everywhere.
Okay, it's definitely not a creeper spawner. Up there.
I know, we looked up there.
Oh my god!
But every time we come up, a creeper falls off of either the mushroom or that pile of logs or something. It's just there's got to be a creeper spawner, we thought. Doesn't seem that way.
Should we try to get rid of the gas spawner?
Nah, it's a pretty easy gas spawner, too, if we ever wanted to farm tears.
Why would we want to farm tears?
Regen potions.
Yeah, but then we would have gas spawners.
There is a witch over here.
Oh, yep, this is a cave. Oh, my god.
Okay.
Yeah, explode. Kill all those zombies. Thank you.
Okay.
Are you okay?
Oh, my god. She's throwing lingering potions.
What?
Oh, that's not good. Oh, that's not good at all. I gotta... Okay.
Where are you?
I went back, dude. I'm getting wrecked. I gotta get out of here, man. I got everybody in the world after me. I gotta get back and get a grip on the situation. And I swear I heard a creeper just now. Where are you?
I'm over by the thing.
By the light in the wall?
Yeah. It wasn't that hard to get to at all.
Look at me, I'm Kit, and I just run and do stuff and it's not hard.
Well, that's what happens when you run and don't think.
Okay. Wow.
It's one advantage.
God dang it, skeleton.
Oh.
Can you provide me any sort of cover, or where are you?
Oh, I'm in the place. I was looking. I'll go back up and help
you.
Nope.
I'm coming. Just in the cave, right?
Yeah.
Creepers falling off.
This is not what we thought it was.
It's not? It's Grand Treasure.
That doesn't look like a transition.
No, it doesn't. It's Grand Treasure, though. We'll take Grand Treasure all day long.
Yeah, but I want a transition.
I know you did, buddy. I know you did.
Seems almost like not even worth it.
Oh, God.
Eek.
Oh, God! Oh, God!
Oh, no! War! Run, War, run!
I can't run.
Okay, stay there.
Oh my god, what happened there? That guy pushed me into a hole and tried to hurt me.
I am actually very surprised he survived.
I am too. Oh my god. Okay, we gotta put a stop to those guys.
I almost died from a creeper. So this is another one of these rooms.
It's a lapis. It's a lapis golem.
Loopy columns.
Okay.
Oh, watch out. There's another one coming.
Yeah, I see him coming now. Woo-wee.
They like your face.
They
wow.
do like my face. It's a good face. Huh? Oh, watch the...
You know, opinions. People have them.
I don't need the stupid mushroom. Whew. Okay. So all this lapis that we've been not mining because we're thinking, oh, we should totally get looting or fortune.
That's a sword.
Silver light.
That's even...
Yeah.
Nah, whatever.
You don't want it?
No, it's a sword.
I know, but this is one of the better swords that he gives out.
Yeah, but axes are so much better.
You don't recognize it?
Do you know what? I don't like the... Do you know what? I'm not going to... air this episode. This episode is dead to me.
Oh boy. I mean, I agree, but this is a good sword. You know, sharpness 3, fire aspect 2, looting 3, unbreaking 1. I mean, it's a good sword. Oh, I need to find where that witch is and make her pay for her crimes.
Should do it.
Why is there a single? Huh. There's a pit down here. I think those are just death pits. Because we found the emerald and there's only one emerald, right?
I think so. Okay, here's the jump. What's near it? There's iron.
Oh, but this doesn't end up being the transition. So, I mean... And you got this record already.
That.
Cool. This mushroom has been grown with bone meal. He is a real boy now. I think he wants us to know that he actually grew the mushroom rather than built it in creative. And the sign is gone, so nobody will ever know that that was a thing. Sorry, Render. I tried to not kill it.
Oh, that's a death pit. All right.
Is it just this one's just the death pit too?
Yeah, that's what it looks like.
Yeah.
Oh,
okay.
The only.
Are you okay, man? Okay, you're okay. I see you. You're fine. Yeah, they're just death pits. There's no loot down in those. You okay, Kit?
Well, I think that's about a good time to call it the end of the episode, or close to. Or at least after we...
After we get safe?
Yeah. Because that's just a death pit.
Yeah, I think we've done everything there is to do in this area. We got the record, we got the emerald. There was only one emerald, and now we've got the grand treasure. So the only thing that this area is good for anymore is farming gas tiers and killing us.
Yeah.
Do witches... I didn't see a witch spawner. Do witches just throw lingering potions now? Is that a thing they do?
I guess so.
Tell us the answers, everybody who has the wiki memorized.
Yep. That's not us.
I will not be looking it up, because I will forget probably in 5 minutes. Where are you, Kit?
I'm over by the ladder. Where are you?
Oh, I was waiting for you so that we could leave.
I thought we were leaving. I thought that was the plan.
Yeah, no, you're absolutely right, and I'm wrong, and where the hell is the ladder? Oh.
Is there something with the tunnels? No?
You know, anything else that we're seeing or think we're seeing in this area, I think we're overanalyzing, because I think this is it. I think we have found every secret there is to find in this area, which means that the
probably.
Next transition is probably through the Corona chamber.
That doesn't feel like a transition area, though.
It really doesn't. But we will find out, because we should go in there and do some looting.
Yeah.
Like, there are a few boxes that we saw. Grand Treasure Chest is one of them, and then we saw another one underneath the wool. And the place is... Well, hey, okay. Huh? The place isn't pacified, but it's not super dangerous, I don't think, anymore.
Nope.
The fire resist kind of trivializes it, so...
Yeah.
Well, not trivializes...
Fire resist.
it makes it it's easier.
Doable.
Yeah. It doesn't trivialize it. It's still the difficult area, I think. So, okay. Well, that's going to do it for us. Yeah. We got a lot of good loot this episode anyway. We'll have to find out about the flint. And
for sure.
See that what seems the deal odd. Is. Yeah. And I think when we come back next episode, we will have all that gold from like 3 episodes ago farmed up.
All the gold.
And
ooh, golden carrots.
Yeah, exactly. Yeah, for sure.
I got the golden carrot.
And probably some other neat stuff too. Who really knows? We do neat stuff. So join us next time for Kit and War Do Neat Stuff.
Can we rename the map to Kit and War Do Neat Stuff?
Absolutely.
Yeah. Kit and War Do Neat Stuff Trails.
Yeah. Thanks for watching, everybody.
Or trials. Trails.